So whenever I'm spraying, one thing that I do like to do is remove the air cap. I find it allows for better detailing and control of the tip drying as you have access to that front needle. As far as the needle nozzle setup, as I mentioned, it's a 0.35. You can see there how fine that needle is. Work back over the top of that. So what I've done now is I've dropped the pressure down to just over 20 psi, and you can see I'm able to get nice fine detail, and this is with a 0.35 mm needle nozzle setup.